Welcome to the workshop. I have a spare microwave oven out here to perform an experiment. I put my phone into Wi-Fi mode. I could see many Wi-Fi routers in my neighborhood from my neighbors. I put the cell phone into the microwave oven, closed the door, and then my phone, when it scanned for Wi-Fi routers, could not detect any Wi-Fi. This shows me that the microwave oven does a good job of blocking Wi-Fi. Now let's see if the microwave oven will block mobile data. I turned Wi-Fi mode off, then turned mobile data on. I selected a live view on YouTube of the La Palma volcano, which is still erupting as of today, December 1st, 2021. I put the phone into the microwave oven and closed the door. The video continued to play. This shows that mobile data can penetrate the microwave oven shielding and access the cell phone. The cell phone continues to communicate with the cell phone towers. The microwave oven does not block the cell phone from communicating with the cell phone towers.
Thank you for calling the Philadelphia First Judicial District Jury Services Office. Para continuar en español, marque el 2. No one is available to assist you. However, you may still obtain information using our automated system. To hear the daily reporting instructions, press 2. For your juror status information or to obtain information using this system, you will need the number labeled Participant Number, located on your questionnaire in the lower right-hand corner, or on your summons on the left-hand side above the bar code. If your number is labeled ID Number, then you must speak to the jury representative during working hours. Please enter your participant number now, followed by the pound key. If you have a number labeled 0, to speak with the jury representative. Your jury participant number is the 9-digit number that appears above the highlighted box.
The audio quality sounded pretty good. With the cell phone inside of the metal shielding of a microwave oven. This shows that the microwave oven does not block cell phone calls. The microwave oven, the shielding, what people call a Faraday cage, does not block the cell phone towers from communicating with cell phones.